So we thought this is the perfect time to show you our new car. So you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys,
and welcome to, that was very deep.
My voice, we were at the Pens game last night and my voice is shot.
That was so deep, but welcome to today's vlog. We have something super exciting. You can kind of see we're in our new car.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to give the full rundown and tell you what it is at the end of this vlog. We have a ton of errands to do right now, so we're running already so late, like always, so we should probably just go.
How do I even drive this thing?
Oh, I can't wait for you guys to see it. It's so cool.
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep. Alrighty, it's like so much space in here. The what is this, a panoramic sunroof? I think that's what it's called.
Panoramic.
Alrighty, so first stop today is I'm on my way to get blood work. We had something happen on Monday, and I'm just going to go get some blood work checked out. All is good. And then, oh, did you hear that? And then.
There's a lot of potholes on this
road. A lot of potholes. That was funny. I don't want to show the, back yet. We got to wait. We got to wait to do the full reveal. Josh is not a blood work gal.
Good,
he hates needles.
Good, thanks.
So I'm going to go in, and then we have an appointment for Nate because his allergies are so bad. This time of year, it's terrible. His allergies get so bad, so we are going to take him to the vet to go get a shot. And then Poppy's first birthday is tomorrow.
It's been 1 year exactly.
It's insane. So I feel like we should get like a balloon or something. Even though we're having the big party on Saturday, I feel like we should get a balloon. Like a one balloon or something, don't you?
Just get one balloon?
No, like the number one balloon.
So, just a balloon?
No, the number one. Like
you said
one
balloon.
One balloon, like a number one. Not that she even knows what that means, but she loves balloons. We know she loves balloons, so maybe we should do that. And then we have a lot going on, so let's just get to the blood work and get that taken care of and check that off the list. That surprisingly went really, really fast. It normally takes forever, but there wasn't that many people in there, and I was in and out in like 10 minutes. So I got my blood work, and now Josh is at... Like, what are you doing? Returns?
Yeah, so what I tend to do is I like these new style of shoes, so I ordered a bunch of them and different sizes, and then I return the ones that don't fit. So I'm headed
to... He ordered like 20 pairs of shoes.
Not 20, maybe 5.
More than 5.
And I don't really buy shoes that often, so...
So now he's returning all of them. But I mean, it makes sense. It's like trying them on in a store, but not a store. You're just ordering them and then returning them, so... we're at UPS now, and then we have to quickly go get Nate because his appointment's in like 15 minutes. Oh, yeah. So we're probably going to be late.
And we're in the new car, so I got to do something about the back because his hair is going to get everywhere.
Life with a dog.
Oh,
I feel like people are going to ask why I got blood work, and we don't want to get like fully into it, but what was it? Last week, I found out I was pregnant and test was positive. We were super excited, but obviously like super nervous because... We just said we were just going to start trying, and then like the next day I found out I was pregnant. So it was overwhelming. We were really excited. And then, 3 days after I found out or something, I started bleeding. And unfortunately, all of it happened on Mother's Day. So that kind of made it a little bit harder. It was a miscarriage. And the thing was, they don't think the pregnancy was going to be viable no matter what. So, you know, we just know it just wasn't meant to be, and it wasn't our time. And yeah, so I had to get blood work to just double check like my HCG levels and where it's at to make sure that everything is passed on its own. And we're gonna give it like a month to just like reset, and then we'll keep trying and see where it goes.
Yeah, so obviously I was in shock when Abby told me she was pregnant. Like, I did not expect that at all, and I actually thought she was like joking. And like,
he thought it was another prank, and I was like, no, this is real.
So I think we were both kind of like shocked because we weren't necessarily like trying, but we weren't not trying, if
yeah,
that makes sense.
We were like, we were gonna like actively start trying the end of May into June, yeah. And then this happened. So technically we got pregnant April, so we were like, oh, this has happened much sooner. But like we said, Josh was super supportive of everything that happened, and was like, it just wasn't our time, wasn't meant to be. I was super emotional. on Sunday and yesterday. Yesterday was rough. Yesterday was a rough day, yeah. But I'm feeling much better today, and just being grateful that I have Poppy and that we have such amazing things happening in our life right now. Poppy's first birthday and the party and everything I'm looking forward to. So all is good. We didn't want to make it like this big thing or, you know, nothing to be sad about or anything. You know, we're just trying to stay positive and go on. So yeah, don't want to make this video like sad or anything because we're okay.
We're good. We're moving on and we love each other. And yes. I love this one so much. She's so brave and so sweet.
Thank you.
And
yeah, because he could never give blood.
Oh,
I had to
get
blood.
Yeah, I hate it. And it's surprising because I have a lot of tattoos.
Yeah, I know.
But I don't like needles. But I don't know. Maybe it's different because when you get tattoos, you're not like, you're bleeding, but it's not like extracting blood from you. I think that's what it is. It's the extractment
okay,
of blood.
Okay, true.
Maybe, I don't know.
True. All is good, and let's move past all of this. Now, here we go.
What are you doing?
Oh, hi.
Good boy. We can get you taken care of.
Hi, buddy. Oh.
Good boy. Alrighty.
Okay, here's your new ride, buddy.
Oh, big boy.
Come on, big boy. Come on, Nate, let's go inside. Come on, this way. Let's go inside.
Okay.
Sit down.
Thank you so much.
Nate, sit down. Say hi. We are doing a family car wash. You know, because we've actually had this car for like a couple days now. We just wanted to like enjoy it before we like film it and make a video. Oh, it's okay. She's back there. I don't know if you guys can see her. Oh, it's okay. I think this is Poppy's first car wash. And Nate's. He's also back there.
Alrighty, here we go.
Here we go. Our first car wash. Oh, gosh.
Oh, my.
Oh, no. All the windows up?
I think so. I'm driving.
They're going to say stop.
Please drive forward.
Okay.
Ah, oh, stop. Your first car wash. How is it? Oh my god, her hair. Where's your bow? It's coming, Poppy. Dude, she's looking up. Nate, it's okay, Bubba. He's back there stressed. This was not a good idea. She's terrified. Okay. It's done, it's done. This isn't good. Okay now. Yikes.
I think it's too dark in there.
Oh, no, not good. So we thought this is the perfect time to show you our new car. So you ready? 3, 2, 1.
So we brought the queen up front. She was getting fussy. The vehicle is parked and off. Don't
yes, worry. We are not driving. We are not driving.
This specific vehicle has been like my dream vehicle, and they didn't have them in America for a long time. Like I think they stopped making them, what have you. And when they brought them back in 2020, I was like, oh my gosh, those are so cool. But obviously I was like, we'll probably never be able to get one of those.
Yeah, yeah. It was actually when we got the Volvo, we were in between the Defender and the Volvo, and we were just like, oh, that's too big of a car. It's too... Oh, she took my... You don't realize how adding one human adds like 500 bags, strollers, bags, car seats. The Volvo got really small, really quick.
So we told you guys we ordered a vehicle a couple videos back.
We ordered a car.
Yes, we did. We didn't expect it to obviously even get in line to get it till like next month or so. And then it takes 3 to 4 months to make it. Come over here.
We weren't going to get the car till like maybe... end of fall, early winter.
It probably would have been winter. So we're like, all right, whatever. Like, and we'll just drive the Volvo. Luckily, we somehow fandangled turning in our Volvo lease early without having to pay anything. It was pretty wild. So we just kind of turned that in and grounded it. And we got a call from our salesman. And he was like, hey, there's two Defenders coming in. It's the 30th anniversary edition.
Limited edition.
It's similar to what... Yeah, I think the only real difference was we were going to do a black
Difference literally was the exterior color. He sent us this email on like Wednesday and he's like, the car will be in on Friday.
Yeah.
Like it was... We were like, oh, yes, it's ours. And we got so lucky. We were one out of 500 people in the United States to have this car.
Yeah,
one out of 500. We feel so lucky that they called
awesome.
Us.
Yeah.
And we're so, so happy to have this car. And it just feels so good to have space.
Mwah, she loves it.
What do you think, Mama?
I love it. We can have all the parties back here. We can have a slumber party. We can have all the kids can be
And look
in
at
here.
These, like little side lights too.
I know, it's so, so cool. Beautiful. And it has like the panoramic... what is that called?
Sunroof?
Yeah. my mom brain.
And now, Abbie, you can explain one of my favorite features on the vehicle.
The best feature is we actually have a ladder. Yes, you heard me right. A ladder on the side of the car to get to the top.
It's my whittle ladder.
It's perfect for Josh. You want me to show you?
It's my whittle ladder, and I can get up there and put my whittle bags.
Alrighty, well, we just had our picnic. But I'm exhausted. Are you just going to copy me this whole?
So we had a wonderful picnic. Now I'm going to go inside and take a quick nap. And maybe someone's going to make me some dinner.
No. I think that's the other way around.
So thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you next time.
See you next time. She's clapping. She's literally like this.
Bye.
Yay, bye. Poppy will be one in the next video. Oh, where's the time going?